4-4.
Hits Elan. Lisa Goldman back into show. Now with the entry from Kyle Tim. We get back on track here with a clear round, another clear for Lisa Goldman as Elan is fault free and onto the jumbo. No faults at all here, a clear effort in 36.810, and that's rounding up the top 8 scores so far.